See, by that time, Bill had already figured out that we got to go right into the belly of the beast, the scariest beast of them all, IBM. IBM. And back then, man, they were like Attila the Hun, Genghis Khan, and Vlad the Impaler, all rolled into one. But what we were going to do was, we were going to make them love us.
Gentlemen, how are you? Nice tie. Thanks. We're over here.
Our shirts are as white as theirs.
We think we have what you need.
That's a start.
Now, we know that IBM has set up this place to compete head-on with Apple. And that you're gearing up to come out with a personal computer that will wipe them out. So we can get you an operating system.
What kind of operating system?
It's called DOS.
This is amazing. Not just amazing, it's historic. It should be taught in all the history books. I mean, hung and framed in the National Gallery or something. Because this is the instant of creation of one of the greatest fortunes in the history of the world. I mean, Bill Gates is the richest guy in the world because of what started in this room. You want to know what else? It wasn't exactly smoke and mirrors, but we didn't have anything. I mean, not a damn thing. Here we were, this two-bit little outfit telling IBM we had the answer to their problems. The DOS, the disk operating system, to make all those zillion IBM computers compute. We didn't even remotely own anything like what Bill was selling them. Nada. Zip.
Of course, we don't just want to sell it to you outright. We want to be able to license it to you.
You want to retain ownership?
Right.
Well, the profits are in the computers themselves, not this software stuff. No big deal.
Oh, and one other thing. We have to be able to sell it to other outfits.
But there was just one little problem.
Bill, why did you tell them we have an operating system?
We have a thing to sell them now, you know. We're dead.
We're not dead. You're gonna give us that miracle, right, Paul?
Oh, yeah, right.
Come on. You said you knew a guy who we could buy an operating system from.
I said I sort of know.
Sort of? You heard me. Don't tell me sort of. I just told IBM.
Sort of.